Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've done anything. I've had some issues with recording software and PC issues, stuff like that, but I'm back up and running. As you can see, I've been playing the new expansion. I have all of the tier 3 items unlocked. Some of them I don't use. I'm kind of in the same boat as Insom. I'm sure you've seen his videos, but I do prefer the tier 1 thermometer and UV. Much the same reasons that he does. But that's besides the point. What I'm doing today is I'm actually going to be working on my Silver Apocalypse Challenge. I hope to get that done pretty soon and then move on to the gold. I am doing them one at a time because I prefer to do it that way. Feels kind of cheaty to just go for the gold and have the other two taken care of for you. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump right in and see if we can get this done. And here we go.
We're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation.
There's been no report. So, for those of you unfamiliar with the Apocalypse Challenge, it's basically a ongoing challenge to do Sunny Meadows on specific difficulties. Basically, the bronze challenge is 6x, I believe, silver is 10x, and gold is 15x. Let's see here. Unfortunately, I can't do this one. So, basically, the challenge is to identify the ghost and do all three objectives, along with get a picture. Unfortunately, we're going to have to restart this. Forgot that I need more equipment for the challenges. Head back.
Ready for you. We want to offer you a special kind of promotion.
Now you may have just heard that. That is because I am level 100. I am ready to prestige, but I have decided not to. I think we're going to do a little video magic, and I will jump back once I have all the appropriate equipment and load it up with appropriate objectives. Alright guys, we're gonna give this one a shot. We have some decent objectives here. We just need an EMF. We have to escape a hunt, and we have to repel the ghost with incense while it's chasing someone, which these two pretty much go hand in hand. So, other than that, we just need a picture of the ghost, and we'll do that. Grab our incense, lighter, headset, Like I said before, the sword challenge is 10x difficulty. You can set that those settings any way you want. I actually have mine pretty decent, I think. Like the ghost is at 100% movement speed, I'm at 100% movement speed. I don't have sprint, I don't have flashlights. None of the doors are open, so that'll help locate the ghost. There won't be any evidence given, so I'll have to be listening to behaviors and stuff like that to identify the ghost. Other than that, I mean, it's just pretty much going to be straightforward. I have to get a picture and figure out the other objectives. Here we go. Probably gonna hunt right away. It sounds like it's nearby. Interesting. Hunting. Oh, hunting. Oh, there we go. As you can see, the light switch flips now. We know the ghost isn't hunting anymore. It's gonna catch me. Ah. Sounded like a pretty quiet ghost, so we're gonna go with the myling. Did at least get our ghost photo. That thing. Roy is the fastest over time and becomes the fastest. Alright. Not a solid start there. Another shot. Alright, guys. As you can see, we're here. So we got parabolic microphone, repel the ghost, and escape during a hunt. So, I mean, again, pretty much gotta do two and three anyway. Parabolic mic won't be that bad. As long as we're on the same level. I mean, it's a big map, we can be anywhere on the same level and detect it and from relative safety. So let's knock out the hard part first, which is locating and getting a picture. Again, I have it set up to where, like, no doors are open, so that'll help find the ghost. I will be listening for noises and basically just waiting for it to hunt if it's nearby. Go. And it'll probably hunt immediately. Anything? Forgot what level. We'll grab the parabolic mic. See, first level. And it won't hurt to grab another instance. See while we're out. Four. Nine. Relatively calm ghost. Did hunt immediately, but that's in zero sanity to start. So that's not anything definitive, really. Put something there. And these are estimates. Basically. I mean, the way I understand it, and from what I've been told, and what I've observed, so basically, activity down here, if you look, it's a 1, that over there is a 2, got another 1, basically a 1, is it touch something, 2, is it opened a door, a 3, is it through something, but you have to look at it, so you have the 1, and then on top of that is a 2. So it's not a 3, it's a 1 and a 2. Basically, it threw something and touched something. Now you've got a 2 and a 2. And it's back to a 1, 2. Now we're up to a 5. It's touching a lot of doors, moving stuff. Be a Thay or a poltergeist. A lot of activity, especially since I'm not in there. But we'll go find out. Down. Hiding spot here. scream. Fancy scream, but anyway. I believe it's just ambient noise. Okay, no. Heard normal sound yet. Thought we had a door open there. So it is hunting. That's just ambient noises. So I opened that door to let hear anything. It's probably not in the base. Back up. Thank you. Either have a very quiet ghost or last wing. Probably over here. We know where our ghost is. Unfortunately, it sounded like a standard ghost. Our speed goes. It wasn't filming a lot of stuff. Poltergeist. Sounded like it was throwing quite a lot. If you're not familiar, poltergeist can throw stuff basically every half second during a hunt. Throwing stuff left and right. It can also throw a lot of things at once. But we have located the ghost for now. It's down that hallway. There are other stuff. Over here. I'm over here. Come get me, I'm over here. I'm over here, come get me. Maybe a yokai? I'm over here, come find me. Over here. I'm down here. Hello. Hello. I'm over here. Down here. Over here. As long as we got our picture, that should be it. That's what's frustrating about this. We have all of the objectives, but we need a picture. We have to determine the ghost. Head back in. Over here.
damn it.
And I got an interaction photo.
Of course.
Let's see if it was even a yokai. I don't think it was, fortunately.
Nope, I'm just gonna ride you.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Come on.
Fancy moving up in the world? A prestige is now available.
Alright, well, as you can see, the Silver Challenge is not easy. So, we'll be giving it another shot, but I think I'm gonna call it for this video. Appreciate you watching. Hopefully, maybe you learned something. I don't know. I will see you in the next one.